Hello, this is Chad with POS Guys Technical Support Department. Today I'm going to show you how to adjust the tax for global setup. First thing you want to do is you want to go ahead and log into Cash Register Express as an administrator. Once you're logged in as an administrator, you want to go ahead and click on Options. Once you click on Options, you want to go into your administrative screen, which is option 5, and click on Global Price Changes. Within here, to adjust the tax setup per department, you want to go ahead and select the Items in Department field. Within here, you can select which department you wish to modify. In this video, we're just going to go ahead and modify our Department 3 here. And we're going to go ahead and click on Assign Tax. When you click on the Assign Tax field, it's going to prompt you and ask if you really wish to carry out this change. You want to go ahead and click in yes. Within the next screen, you get an option of 4 different taxes that are set up within the tax setup screen. You want to go ahead and select the tax that you're going to use for the change, and in this case we're going to use tax 1. The next screen is going to ask if you really want to charge this or not charge this, and what it's asking you is, do you really wish to make this change? You want to go ahead and click on charge to make the change. Once you click on charge, the changes will be automatically applied to all the items within that department that you selected. Go ahead and click on OK. And then you can go through and assign tax to different departments, or you can go ahead and click on exit. Now all the items within Department 3 will have the new tax assigned to them. You can always verify this by going into your inventory maintenance screen and opening up an item within the department that you chose. The department that we modified here was the wine department, and as you can see here on the right hand side, the tax 1 field is selected. If you have any further questions and or concerns in regards to the setup processes or the software in general, please reach out to POSGuys.com, or you can reach us at 1-800-903-6571, extension 302. This is Chad with POS Guys Tech, and thank you for watching.